name is Edgar Villamore. I'm a handsome man. I want to be a little taller.
Do you remember the days of your earthly life, warrior?
I do not.
They were full of glory and bravery. So many times you brought peace and justice to your land.
That's because
when you became the defender of your kingdom, we called you the first of equals. To your last battle, thousands of other fearless warriors followed you. You were so many that the dust from your feet covered the morning sun. Do you remember how your people despised death? How bravely they fought.
I didn't even know I was dead.
Stronger,
how would I remember
none
this?
None of your warriors dared to retreat. They preferred death to a shameful flight. And among them, you fell.
Oh.
But your sacrifice was not in vain. The bleeding enemy was forced to retreat. The capital of the kingdom was saved from the siege. But the evil never even thought of changing its plans. On the battlefield, under the veil of night, they worked their black rituals, returning the dead back to life. Those dead were not the same. They turned into marionettes in the hands of the necromancers. Those loathsome necromancers managed to bend the fallen warriors to their black will. Like plague, their innumerable legions blazed across the deserted lands. Since that time, the eternal darkness fell upon the kingdom, and there is no more faith in salvation in the hearts of the living. There is only one little glimpse of hope for us. We need you, the first of equals, sleeping the sleep of death. We need you now, more than ever. Come back from the oblivion. Wake up and open your eyes. Come to the arena to fight for us against the hordes of evil. For the prophecy says, let the one who passes the ancient trial live a second life.
Ancient trial. Okie dokie.
Welcome home, brave warrior. Here you can find everything you need. This place is beyond space and time. And here you are safe. Until you are ready to come out to the arena.
Potion? Money. this room. Ooh. Gold, the zero. Ah. Tis I, Edgar Villamore.
I greet you at the arena of the old cemetery. You are about to fight the best warriors of the past. Do you want to know who I am?
No.
You will soon find out. Don't you even attempt to see me. I am everywhere and nowhere at the same time.
I am everywhere.
But this minor circumstance does not stop me from watching you. Try not to let me down. Let the fight begin.
I want his sword. Oh, you sly motherfucker. You were dead. Whoa, whoa, buddy. Thing's not too bad. Reminds me of the thirst of battle. Hello, sir. Just me and you, Bubba.
Oh!
two of you, huh?
Awesome! Off with his head!
Tropia lock? No. Do I have any gold now? Do I have gold? Wait, go to the chest. $804. How much is a sword? I need a sword. $2,300. Okay. Extra gold, that's what I need. Damn, Edgar Fillmore is broke. Coming down the stairs, eh? Give me my weapon! Well, I still have my sword. Oh, it's 23. Grr. Just me and my club again.
Let
yeah.
The fight begin.
I can do that too. Ooh, what is that? Thank you. want it spiky? You want the spiky? Come get it. Oh, I missed my opportunity. Aha! Oh. Hello. Hello, boys.
Perfect!
Fuck with Edgar. Hey. Hey, you dummy. Oh, you gonna dodge me? Oh. Dodge that. Take out your kneecap like Nancy Kerrigan.
Fresh meat.
Whoa. Don't look so excited, gentlemen. Have you not seen what's been happening here?
Excellent. So bloody.
Yeah. I told you. Should have been paying attention. Maybe now I can buy a sword. Maybe an axe. No, definitely a sword. Ooh. 37. Yes. Can you actually use this? Nope. Oh.
Let the fight begin.
It's a different ball game now, son. Ho-ho-ho! On God, sir. Whoa, 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 boys! Calm down.
So bloody.
Oh yeah, I forgot I don't have a, shield. bro. You're losing a lot of blood.
I need the banana. Where'd the banana go?
Feeling too well.
Groovy.
Hello. Apple a day keeps the doctor away. Oh, there's three of you again? You know, we could talk about this, fellas. Ooh, I need to aim a little lower, I guess. Yep. Yep, that sucks, doesn't it?
Double kill!
Wasn't worried for a minute. Not at all. Edgar Fillmore, got this. I should buy a shield. Where do I get the shield? Ah. A buckler. I don't have that much money. That looks like a little bitty shield. Oh, earn extra gold. What is this? Oh, what the hell? Am I on fire? Whoa. Buddy, I don't think you were supposed to do all that.
I don't want that. I wanted the banana. Yeah. Nothing.
What?
Come on.
Even cool for old Edgar. Where's your buddies at? Hey. Shield now? How about some body armor? I'm only 36-7. How much is that? I might as well just wait.
Fight begin.
Come on over here, buddy.
Oh, hello.
So bloody.
You suck. What are you gonna do without your sword?
Over here.
Wow.
Come on.
this meat. Oh, you are good.
Oh, you're lucky. Okay. Old Edgar should be stacking some pretty neat stacks of gold. 4, 9, 1, 5. Can I buy some armor now? Wanna know what this one is?
Let the fight begin.
Hello, gentlemen. Oh, hang on. You really need to watch out for that. Hey, buddy. There, stop crawling around so much.
Fresh meat.
Whoa. Dangerous. Peasant.
Fatality.
I shall have armor, for my name isn't Edgar Fillmore. Don't want to pay that much for leather armor. Ooh, a Templar sword.
don't know where to put that. Can I put it in here? Nope. Where do I put it? Kill the boss. I thought I was the boss.
Not bad for a beginner. But you are not the only tough guy here. Here lies the oldest warrior of the kingdom. He lived and died so long ago that no one remembers his name. I don't think he can introduce himself anymore, as his tongue crumbled into dust a long time ago. Let the fight begin.
Let it begin, sir. Whoa, you got some moves, do you? You want to. How do you kill a skeleton? Dodgy McDodgerson. I was already dead. How do you kill a skeleton? It's on fire. Might even be too much for Edgar.
Beginner, but you are not the only tough guy here. Here lies the oldest warrior of the kingdom. He lived and died so long ago that no one remembers his name. I don't think he can introduce himself anymore, as his tongue crumbled into dust a long time ago. Let the fight begin.
You and your fire. Do not set me on fire. Don't do it. Oh, I missed. I missed. No. Oh. Set me on fire again, buddy. We could do this all day. You're a fucking pussy. Cheating with that shit. Look at the screen. Thank you.
mother.
How do you set me on fire like that? I'm still so far away. I died.